Well, in terms of why here, why now, the obvious thing is the Panama Canal, what's going on with the Jacksonville ports and the, all that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
That's why the linkages to rail is so important, everything, and that would be why now. The why here is, hey, we got a partner that's willing to take the risk, that's Plum Creek. You know, that's great, and I echo what Brad was saying on that regard. Two things that really strike me, one is, this is a chance to build a safe community in terms of crime and all that sort of stuff, and it's a real important part of urban design. We've made some mistakes in that regard in Gainesville, so we get to avoid them here. The other one is, boy, having this integrated land use with agriculture, I'm staggered by the implications for what that means in terms of designing your water and wastewater systems.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really a very good point. The infrastructure opportunities can be in itself very innovative.
Well, and chilled water, you know, Brad can tell you about that. I mean, there's just a chance to really think the whole thing through differently,
mm-hmm.
make it a lot more livable and affordable and comfortable.
Mm-hmm.